Hello, everybody, and thank you for joining another Strider Force J gameplay. Back to Strider Zone. Here we go with some more Terminator Resistance. Hopefully, we'll survive this mayhem and this drama. Stay strong, everybody, and more to come. Big shout out to Super Saiyan Goku 2425, better known as the Super Saiyan Show. Other ones to BA Gaines, aka Mr. Retro Angel, rock on strong. We got also WeSons01, aka William, Grown Ass Kid, aka Vic, StarKid77, Mr. Mojica, holla back. We got, who else have we got? I mean, we got a big list, man. The list goes on and on, you know, more Prime, Jada Hero, Mojin Jinrico, rock, holla back. So many. All right, well, and last before least, big shout out to India Bella, rock on. That's about it. If I forgot somebody, I apologize. But other than that, let's rock it out strong. Yeah. Give me 1 second before we start. Because once we on, it's going to be a battle for survival. Let's go. All right. Got my, let me see what we're doing. We good. And then this is the new joint I put together. Look at that bad boy. Yeet. Can't argue with that. On the back, Jack. We will always go use the trusty M16. Too bad they don't got the grenade launcher. Now that would have been sweet. Probably, you never know. Probably we'll find the M16 with the grenade launcher. Because if I did find we going outside. Let me double check. The yard, I mean, that's just going up. You get lost in this job, mister. Oh, they got stairs going up. All right. There they go. Electro components. I'm about to say that's it. That's the skyscraper version. There's a lock around there, like a very hard one. I gotta bust that one open. Cause I already got, let me see something. I already got lock pick and max. We're good. I can bust them open now. It's kind of funny because in every game that I play, you locks, pick specialist. I mean, I don't play. I always go for it, man. I don't know why. It's just something that I would actually do. Lock pick, you know what I mean? Medical. It's just something that I like in a game, you know what I mean? I would do stuff that I would actually do in real life, you know? Pretty good. That's the Ghost Rider. Was it DTC? It's funny, seeing all this make me want to play Fallout.
You got there, Patrick.
Seattle, Washington. That's that restaurant in Seattle. Not imagination. That's a trolley. That's in Philly, John. The diner, John. He's drawing actual places too. Pretty cool. Those dudes, man. Not imagination. Boy, you got skills to pay the bills.
Okay, that should do it.
That's my young boy right there. I gotta look out. He can come out with some good, some cool stuff. Yellowstone Park. I don't see it. That's the monument. Man, watch, did you see? Little dude, man, he got the skills, man. I gotta give him that. That's probably California or Malibu. That's it, right? Let me see. So far, we got two outposts that we gotta take down, and we are good to go. All right, let me mark this with the Skynet's. Yeah, we'll get it. Real quick. That's no joke, man. Hold on, give me 1 second, everybody. I'm gonna go grab my glasses, my Terminator shades. I'll be right back. It'd be kind of cool if you can upgrade your weapons are 24% more effective at reload speed. The last one is criticals doubles, use Skynet second version plasma. Oh, it's not. That's probably the last one I'm gonna do. But I got the hacking 3. Combat, let me see. Survival. Okay, so I got backpack 3. Yeah, I should start like investing in this right here. Oh, they got health regeneration. Yeah, that'll probably be my next one because I'm taking some serious hits. Terminator bot in there. Alright, let's get crack-a-lackin'. Yeah, we're gonna raid that place. It's not like we're not. We are. Alright, check out the first. Oh, that's what's up. I ain't mad at that. That's a save right there. Crafting table. Is that a plasma turret? I'll go around and light him up. You got a spider rider? What should I say? Spider walker. Spider rider's a little. Can't mess up the name. Two perfect pictures. I'll get that. That's one thing I'm not gonna let no Terminator pass me by. Hell no. There's resources, Bobby. Let's just stash. Let me see what else we got. We can do. 330. We're pretty good though. And then I'll make one. That'll work. I'll definitely use that. Yeah, because I ain't gonna lie, boy. That life needs to stay all the way up. I guess once I get the, wonder where is that? I know there was a house there. I definitely gotta run back over there. I guess once I get these two right here, we'll run back this way, go around just to pop the lock open, just to have it open, because I think that's a TV to pop every style, you know, like, you know, easy, normal, hard, and all that crap. I mean, I should get the hacking 3, so I'll be no problem. Yeah. Then like that, I can focus on my probably backpack 3, and then start going down this list, and then we're good. Cause it's gonna take a minute. That's for to the old job. Damn it. Light up. Oh, that's cool. Whatever I can see from my glasses too. That's a good choice. Is that what I'm packing? The 9. Oh no, this is a different one. The Skynet R something. Well, we dropping this mother bastard. Alright, let's check out that one, the R9. Oh, okay. Same thing. What does it look like? It's Excuse me. Sorry about that. That was sore. That was all. Oh no, from me. Oh no. Wow. Oh my god, I blew myself up. Wow, that's freaking lovely. Let me see something. Yep. I know where I'm at. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna run over here first. That is some bullcrap. Let me, you know what? Get myself some of this. And we're gonna take this out. You know what's funny? Someone was telling me to take it out. I was thinking about it the whole time. Well, let me take it out. But I was like, nah, that ain't gonna happen. I didn't think I was gonna blow myself up as I got the thing. Yeah, it happens, what the hell. You can't get mad about stuff like that, you gotta roll with it. More resources, I bet. Yeah, I mean, look, I'm finding resources and stuff, so, you know, man. I mean, I would have got it anyway, but damn. It's not that big of a run, but... I got hack joint, hack 3, I think it was, if I remember correctly. Yep, hack 3. Are you serious? I just bust this door open here for this. Sorry. Hold on a second, everybody. Achievement unlocked. Damn, popping locks like ain't nothing. That's why I blew myself up in that damn car right there, baby. Only made one of that? Like, wow. You got so many Terminators out there. How can you not? can you not like be able to get the resources you need? Like, that's what they are, three of them, right? That's what they are.
Dispensary. This is it.
Who's here? Who's coming to? Who's coming around this way? I'm gonna get that little bastard. Well, it's best believe I'm gonna pop this dude. Downstairs. We'll get him. I'll come back upstairs and check it out. See ya. Don't wanna be ya. Well, I'm over here taking down Terminators like they ain't nothing. Well, let's get this stash out. I think I need those to give to her, I think. I'm gonna have to get rid of the,
Looks like Colin was really prepared. Or maybe he was planning to open his own pharmacy once this was all over. Huh. Aaron will appreciate that.
Well, that one's done, right? Let me see. Skynet drones. Head on back. But I think I already did it. Let me see. Downstairs. Before I blow this thing up, let's find out where we get out. That's my exit point. Come on, are you serious? Toughness. Alright, so now I'm hooked up. I got all that hooked up. Combat. At 18, so I'm 16, so I got a couple more to hook up. You see something? Go find me a safe spot and we out. We out.
sending you the first set of pictures.
That's exactly what we need. Move to the second point.
Hold on 1 second, everybody.
Going through.
Got it. One more to go.
That's the last one.
Good job with these pictures, Rivers. We're one step closer to preparing a counterattack. I'm starting to see why Skynet isn't so fond of you. Now get your ass back to the shelter.
Alright, buddy, I'm gonna leave it off here though. I'll be back in a little bit. Stay awesome, stay great. If you're new to this channel, press that follow button. Rock with me and the rest of the crew. So, everybody, soon. Take care. Bye bye.